in Springfield, Missouri is a 320-member university marching band that has received international recognition for their outstanding performances around the world. The Pride Marching Band is the largest student organization on the campus of Southwest Missouri State University. They perform at all Bears football games in Plaster Sports Complex on the campus. They host the OZARKO Show Band Contest, which is one of the largest marching band festivals in the four-state area. They have performed literally from coast to coast and abroad. Pride Alive 95 was the motto of this year's edition of the Pride, and Alive was a great way to describe their outstanding season. The band's high-energy shows, powerful sound, and special effects, combined with the announcement of the new Weir Band Hall, made this a year the staff, students, and fans won't soon forget. Sit back and enjoy our season's highlights of Pride 95. The 1995 OZARKO Show Band Contest, staged in beautiful Plaster Sports Complex, featured 36 high school marching bands from Missouri, Kansas, and Oklahoma. For the enjoyment of the OZARKO participants, the Pride Band kicked off their two-show performance with Strike Up the Band and ended with John Philip Sousa's Stars and Stripes Forever. Sit back and enjoy their Sounds of America show.
Thank you. cinema, the Tubas and Sugar Bears join hands on Singin' in the Rain.
Thank you.
the Caption Awards, the Pride again took the field and presented their Big Band Show. Famous standards, exciting dance routines designed by SMSU dance instructor Cheryl Miller, and a finale complete with special effects had the audience on their feet in appreciation.
Thank you.
Miller choreographed that Sugar Bears number as well as this next routine. How could we forget the most popular of all the dance bands? Here is Glenn Miller's In the Mood, featuring the entire 40-member sax section. Don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. Yeah.